watched in wonder as he played Schultz miles off from rock and roll. What he loved, he taught me. Now music's what I do. And often when I'm writing, my sat and asked me, how could it be?